Heels. You can roll it around and move it. It's countertop height. So if you do have it in the kitchen, you could put maybe your stand mixer and all your baking goods. This is such a great item to pick up. This one is the vintage bronze. It's that beautiful bronze color with like little tiny little flecks of gold in it as well. So that's coming up in just a little bit. I just wanted to give you a sneak peek because that price just happened this afternoon. Read the reviews as well. That's another great customer pick. All right, let's talk laundry. We all have to do it, right? So if there is even an inkling of a way to make it more effective and kind of fun, yeah, I think this is it.
It's really fun.
It's a collapsible laundry basket. We're doing a set of two for you. They're super sturdy, full-size laundry basket, but when you're done with it, you can fold it down and put it away. So no more stacks, like up to the ceiling of those big white clunky laundry baskets. And these come in great colors, and I think you'll find you're gonna use these for so many things around the house.
There's a few items that we all need in pretty much every household.
Yeah.
The laundry baskets are one of them, but what do you do when you're not using them? You're stacking them, they're taking up so much space. They're just unnecessary. This is the solution because when you're not using it, it folds down to just 3 inches.
Wow.
So as long as you have 3 inches, you're able to store this between the washer and dryer, under a bed, in just any little nook or cranny. But when you want to use it again, you've got that 15-gallon laundry basket that will hold 25 pounds.
Times two. You're
times
two of these.
Yeah.
Let's talk colors. Do you mind? Because these are beautiful colors
to choose
from. I
love that we did this because you know what? When you do the laundry, why not have fun? Mm-hmm. Why not at least have it look pretty? We've got the beautiful navy here. I do love that navy. After that, we have the lavender. This is going to be the teal. Let me see if I can see that. Teal. Then we have the teal. And the blue is for that. I'm sorry. That's blue and then teal. And then we have the gray.
Very, very pretty. Full size, as we mentioned. For today, only $26.95 for two. Remember, you're getting two of these.
So I have to tell you, we have already sold out of the blue. So we don't have this color anymore.
Okay,
so we're
going
to have to take that away. Yes, this did crazy well the last time we had it on there. So you are going to have the navy, the lavender, the teal, and the gray.
It's a genius idea because these end up being so cumbersome when they're not in use. You don't want to look at them. You're trying to stack them up or fit them in a closet somewhere. What a nice way to be able to fold it down and put it away. And it looks like, even though it's easy to do, it's still sturdy.
It's very, very, very
sturdy. I don't want it to,
and I wanted to walk you through that. You've got these rubber handles on top. They're comfort grip. That is the same rubber here. It's a soft, well-made rubber. It's aerated all the way around on top and all the way around on the bottom. And you need to know that we've got the molded edges. What does that mean? When I'm carrying this around, maybe I'm going to be delivering my towels throughout the entire house, I don't have to worry about it ever snagging my shirt. So it's well made and you're gonna get the same use out of it, even more so because, can I show you something that I discovered? It's a tray.
Stop it. That's
brilliant. Exactly.
That's great.
It's got that lip so nothing falls off.
That's
my favorite story. We always do breakfast in bed for birthdays in my house. And I went and I woke up my daughter and she was like startled and the food went everywhere. That's not gonna happen here because you've got that lip.
Oh,
so you can also use it for that.
Hey,
as
I have good news. We actually do have some of the light blue available for you. Very good. Okay, so that one is available. We have it in the, I just like the lavender. I think that's gorgeous. We have teal, we have gray, and we have the navy, and you're getting two of them. This video is a perfect illustration showing you that you use it for so much more than laundry. A lot of the reviews say that as well. I love this one from Milty's Mama in Florida. She said, they're not too heavy, but they're a great size. Taller than the normal everyday laundry baskets that I've had in the past. Cuppy 7 in Philadelphia said, these laundry baskets are very colorful, sturdy, and collapsible, great for storing and then ready when you need them. And there are hundreds of reviews like that.
Yes.
So definitely check them out online.
So to tell you how much it weighs, it's only 3 pounds. So this 3 pound basket's gonna hold 25 pounds of storage.
Nice.
It's 2 feet across, about 17 inches deep, and it is about 10 and a half inches tall. I love to show this because you can see how tall it is, but just how slim it will break down.
Imagine like putting it on a shelf in between maybe the washer and you know your cabinetry. Maybe you stack them and put them under the bed, totally up to you. Is this a good tip?
This is what I wanted to show you, right? So when you get it back, you can see how even in the video, they go side to side, but what works for me and what I love, and it's so easy, it's really fun, is you go front, back. That's all you have to do. And it's not much pressure. It really is just front, back, and it's that simple.
Wow, very good.
In just seconds, down to 3 inches.
I like that even the handles have that nice rubberized coating on them. Yeah, so if you've got a really heavy load or other things in this, you know, it's easy grip, it feels good on your hands. No tools involved. I mean, it's open
at all.
It's genius.
We all need these, right?
Yes.
We all need laundry baskets, but what is your laundry basket doing for you right now? Well, it's not a tray, I can tell you that much. It's also just taking up waste or space that you could use for others. You know, some people, if you're ever thinking of even putting your laundry detergent, you would never do that because when you have those really clean towels that you want to take around the house, you don't want that gunky detergent at the bottom. So here, when I'm not using them, you can see it's just 3 inches tall. Now I'm ready to use it. I'm ready to bring all my clean clothes, even just bringing the clothes that haven't been folded, because I like to do it in front of the TV.
Me too. That's why I currently have a mountain in front of my television. Actually, those are my Friday night plans, is to fold laundry, watch a show, and have a glass of wine.
The wine. If you have wine, you're good. Then you're good.
But you're right. I mean, and think about, the funny thing is, when you're not using your laundry baskets, they never nest wonderfully, right?
No.
They always sit on top of each other. So you end up with this tall tower, and it just, it doesn't look good. I've tried to hide them before when company comes over, because you don't just want them sitting out. All of those problems can be alleviated by picking these up because they're collapsible yet very sturdy. So you've got this great material in the middle.
I love it. I love that they're aerated as well on not only the top but also through the bottom. It's very durable. You can see that it's that soft rubberized rubber, so it's very comfortable handle. So if you are filling this to the brim and using it for the 25 pounds of storage, it's still very comfortable to be able to haul around the house.
You know what I like to do? I saw this on Pinterest. A lot of people will leave laundry baskets in the back of their car, so when they go grocery shopping, you put them all in the laundry basket, so when you get home, instead of having 8 million bags to carry in, you carry one laundry basket. Well, what's the problem with
that?
Laundry baskets are huge and they take up a ton of space.
Right.
Since these collapse, they would easily fit in your trunk, no problem. It was a game changer for me to find that one tip. So try that next time if you're picking these up, because you can hold 25 pounds.
And would you ever guess right here are two laundry baskets.
Oh, no way.
Which you're getting two. So remember that, you're getting two. This is taking up absolutely no space. Each breaks down to just about 3 inches. And then when you're ready to use it, you just take it out and you pop it open just like that. Very, very simple, but it's a storage solution, not a storage problem.
And this is the teal color. So the color's on the handle. And then also when you open it up, it's that middle section. So it's a beautiful teal, as Rebecca's demonstrating for you. We also have this great light blue color, which is on the top of our stack. Underneath that, we've got the navy blue option, which is really pretty as well. Below that, we've got your lavender. Remember, you're getting two of them. Here's the teal, and then the gray as well. Teal's been the most popular. I love
that. That's very pretty.
Fun pop of color there.
It really is, and bringing color into a place that you don't want to go into.
Yes.
Laundry is my least favorite. It's my least favorite, and it takes up so much space, too.
Yeah.
And right now, my laundry room, my mud room, and I've got a little storage area are all in the same area.
Yeah.
So that space is valuable. So do you wanna have to store something this big, or would you rather store something this big in that very valuable area that you need to store a lot of stuff? And it couldn't be more easier. And I love the fact that it's 3 pounds. So when I'm gonna fill this up to the brim, remember, it holds about 3 loads of laundry, can hold 25 pounds, 15 gallons, however you wanna look at it. It's only 3 pounds, so it doesn't add to the weight really at all.
That's like picking up a handbag that's heavy before you put anything in it, which
with
is kind of pointless,
right? Good size wallet in there, right?
Now, one of the things I'm wondering, if I've never used it before, I'm thinking, wow, it looks really easy to collapse and pull up, but how is it gonna hold up when it's full? Do you find that this middle section is pretty sturdy when
it's
open?
Very, very sturdy. In fact, the more you have, the more it's going to, it gives. Do you see that there is a little give there? So it's going to hold. It doesn't have that harshness of most where it's, you're not getting any more space, where if you do need that extra space,
that's a good point.
It's very, it gives a little.
It's the way that it's designed. You have to give it the right type of pressure to close it up. And
but
I think
it's very
the trick
simple.
You showed us is great. I've never done it. Can I try it?
Yes. You want to do,
this
one?
Have a trick?
Front and then back. There you go.
That is easy. And then you did one side.
Yep.
Okay.
So whatever works, whatever's comfortable, but that's what works for me. Isn't it fun?
Very sturdy.
I know.
Front to back. And it's a full-size laundry basket, you guys. So, I mean, look at this. You know, oh, Rocky, good point. Our producer, he's on point.
He's so brilliant.
What about students and people who live in dorms or small apartments and space is really at a premium? This is not the kind of thing you want taking up all your valuable real estate.
In fact, sorry, moms, this is going to make it even easier for your kids to bring the laundry home on the weekends.
Leave them in the car if you use the laundromat. You know, my grocery tip, I'm telling you, is a game changer. Leave these in the back of your car. You're going to put all your grocery bags in it, and then you got one basket to take in. Maybe it's for beach items, picnics, you know, anytime. You're going to definitely want this.
Yeah, because it's fully rubberized in that great, durable plastic that we have here. Even outdoor, indoor, wherever you need it, it's going to go with you.
Definitely sturdy. You'll love this. It's a two-pack. It is on sale for today only. It's about $13 off for you guys. Use the FlexPay, $6.74. We'll get it home. And you can donate those other ones.
Yes, exactly.
The one and only Diane Gilman has some exciting things happening this weekend. Here's a word from her. And then on the other side, we're going to talk more storage and organization. Thank you.
Thank you.
You can't afford not to be brave. It's not even an option. When life puts a wall in front of you, you break it down. Remove the fear. Remove the uncertainty. Be authentic. They say fortune favors the bold. I've been bold all my life, and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon.
Hi, I'm Curtis, and in the new year, I always throw a big party. I know most people try and get really healthy in the new year, but in the restaurant business, we all work really hard all the way up to the new year. We do a big New Year's Eve party for everyone else. So once the new year actually gets here, me and my team get together and we have a giant celebration.
Welcome back in, everybody. Happy Friday to you. My name's Michelle Yarn. We are spending this hour helping you get your home organized. And behind exercising, getting organized is one of the top New Year's resolutions. So if you're gonna do it, you need the right tools to succeed. And Origami is our number one selling storage and organization brand here at HSN. The main reasons being you need zero tools to put these things together. They're the ultimate in sturdiness, being powder coated steel. But then on top of that, you get gorgeous designer-friendly colors. So you can incorporate them into your current home decor. You can put them outside because of the durability. Anywhere you need that extra storage space, this is gonna do it for you. This is the heavy-duty three-tier rack. We are actually giving you a two-pack here for $109.95. And if you think about all of the ways you're gonna be able to get your home organized, it is definitely a smart investment to make. Five flexible payments means $21.99 will get this customer pick home. Tracy Rosa is back to walk us through this great item. I do wanna say, if you own Origami in any capacity, really, share with us how it's changed your life and your home. We're live on HSN's Facebook page. You can call us if you'd like. Our testimonial line is open and it's right there on your screen. We wanna hear from you because it's become kind of a collector's item for a lot of people, Tracy.
Well, everyone's like, it's like potato chips. Yeah. You never stop at one. You just keep getting more and more and more. And listen, this one has actually got a really cool backstory, Michelle, because you know, you're familiar with our heavy duty racks, right?
Yeah, like big boys.
The big, the Godfather's, the one that started the big craze here. So those hold, you know, 250 pounds worth of weight per shelf. So many customers are like, oh my gosh, I love the idea. Zero assembly, you know, 250 pounds worth.
But they're big.
They're big. And we've got room for those in our house, but we also have room for smaller
ones.
Yeah,
this is like the Goldilocks size.
Exactly. So everyone's like, hey, can you make it a little smaller? And Origami did. So check this out. This shelving system, which is less than a foot off of the wall, with the wheels off, will hold 250 pounds per shelf.
So the same.
The same weight capacity, just in a much smaller footprint.
Wow,
all right?
Very good.
So with the wheels on, all right, it'll be about 75 pounds per
still
shelf.
Fantastic,
still
yes.
Super strong, all right? So how does this work? This is origami, this is steel. We know that origami is the Japanese art of folding, mm-hmm. paper folding. So it's like, that makes sense, because it's paper, but what about folding metal?
Well,
so they've
feast
done
your
it.
Eyes on yeah. this.
So you take it out of the box, you open it up, okay? Here is your famous origami clasp right here. All you do is you take this, you feed it through, and then you push it down. Well, that's gonna lock and load all of this in place, right, like so.
And it's amazing how sturdy it is.
Oh, just absolutely.
That one clasp is so expertly designed. It's a patented clasp,
oh,
right?
Oh, absolutely. Yep. And then you just put that top shelf, you swing it over, it's already attached, and then you have this one little clasp right here that holds that
finished.
In place. Now, you can have the wheels on, or you can take the wheels off.
Okay.
I'm personally, love the wheels because yeah. I'm constantly changing how I use these in my home, you know? And with the wheels on, you can use 75 pounds worth of weight
wow.
on each one of
you're
these shelves.
You're getting two of them
yeah.
today, and we have beautiful colors to choose from. Let's show that too. And
please.
Then we're gonna give you all kinds of inspiration of where and how you're gonna use these. So first of all, the white. Super clean.
Yeah, clean, crisp,
goes
love
in
that
any
design.
Room, no problem with that whatsoever.
Right. Screams laundry room to me, bathroom
yeah.
to me, you know, anywhere. And again, just that great footprint, because it's about 2.5 feet long, Michelle.
Mm-hmm.
And again, less than a foot off of the wall. So look at how it butts up nice to those cabinets right there,
yeah,
that
a little
dresser.
Console. Yeah.
You know, and then again, that's just empty space right there. So she's able to continue that storage mm-hmm. solution all the way to the end of the room, which I think is fantastic. And again, speaking of rooms, we've got great color, so it's not going to be an eyesore anywhere.
So this is the original, right? This pewter
yeah,
color?
Yeah, so basically that's kind of like our platinum, but it has
here's
a little bit of a hammered look to it. It has
mm-hmm.
some specks of black in it as well, very industrial.
If you want platinum, that's the most limited. Most of you are picking that one up, so we have the lowest quantity in the platinum.
Yeah, and this is going to be the closest one to stainless steel.
Okay.
So if you do have
good
it in,
point.
You know, if you wanted to match your appliances, this is going to be that great
very
option.
Very good. There's the white.
There's your white. Again, this is that beautiful red. Again, number one accent color in the kitchen, so very vibrant red.
Absolutely.
Black over here, it has a little bit of a sheen to it, but it's a deep, dark black. Vintage bronze, and I'm glad that we kind of put them close together. I wonder if you can see here that vintage
go.
Bronze.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
There you go. It's a very dark chocolate brown. It's kind of a, there we go. A very rich, very sophisticated. It's beautiful there.
Especially if you have dark hardwood floors.
Oh, yeah.
That would just be so stunning.
Absolutely.
How fun is this cobalt blue?
I love that color.
Man,
I love that.
Very coastal, very chic, very fun and fresh.
Oh, absolutely. A little
and
boys' room.
Blush.
Oh, my gosh.
Where do you find blush? I mean, really.
Right. Where do you
anywhere.
Find a blush storage rack?
Yeah.
You know, I mean, and listen, it makes sense. Pink ladies out there who
yeah.
love their pink,
mm-hmm.
you know, little girls' rooms, sunrooms, crafters, all of that. I mean, it just is a great, great, beautiful color.
It's really nice to have a material like this powder-coated steel. And powder-coated, what does that mean? So it's not like they just slapped on some paint on top of the metal,
exactly.
Right?
So basically what they've done is they've taken a metal solid steel rack and they've applied a powder coating to it. It's a very hot process. It's basically like a chemical
adhesion kind of thing?
To
okay.
it. And basically what it does is just ensures that every single inch, nook and cranny of this is covered in that powder coating so that it will not rust, it will not chip, and it will not corrode. So when
very
I say
nice.
That this is indoor and outdoor, this is truly indoor and outdoor use.
Mm-hmm.
So you can have this outside, it can stay outside with
I
pots.
Have mine in my garage.
Absolutely.
We put like the mulch on it,
of
we
course.
Put
makes
pots
sense.
And planters, because you can just hose it down, no problem.
Absolutely,
yeah.
Or let's say, I mean, I've read so many reviews of this particular model alone, people use it for their firewood.
Nice.
You know, they keep
very
it up
smart.
Off the ground,
yeah.
and then they can just wheel it right out to the fire pit or to the fire or wherever they need it to be. And then, it's aerated, so
yes.
it's worked.
Very good.
Okay, so vintage bronze. Now, most people would be looking at this rack thinking, oh, that's great for my garage.
Mm-hmm.
Or, hey, yeah, that's a great outdoor solution. But this is a great look as well. You know, strong enough for your TV, strong enough for your gaming system. You know, you mix it with these beautiful boxes. You have a beautiful piece of furniture that's open. It's not like you bought a closed-in TV stand that just kind of closes in the room. This, again, has that open feel to it. And, you know, you're able to use it as a little entertainment center.
And maybe it is for the TV. You could even roll this around to where you want to be watching TV and then plug it in and you're good to go.
Or, like I said, if it's a gaming station.
Yes.
You know, you could put a big basket here with all the remote controls and all the cables and all the games that you need, and then wherever you want to set it up, it just is an easier solution.
Now, how sweet is this for the kitchen? And you notice we've got this big heavy-duty stand mixer because this has a fantastic weight capacity.
Oh, my gosh, yeah. So remember, with the wheels on, you're looking at 75 pounds per shelf.
Man.
Okay, so again, it's super, super strong. But let's talk about these big appliances for just a second. You know, first and foremost, I love the fact that you can pick up appliances in fun colors. All right? So, I mean, back in the day, you didn't really have a lot of options when it comes to colors. But here, you get these ones because they're beautiful and because so many of us don't put them away. They take up real estate on our countertops.
Yeah, they do.
And because they are heavy. So this is such a great option to be able to put these on this. And then you can just wheel this into any area that you've got an extra 13 inches of space or 12 inches of space, because it's just under 12 inches, you slide it in there so you aren't taking up all that real estate on the countertops. But you can still have it out and, you know, functional. And if you are mixing, you just plug it in and you're just good to go.
And
so
this is so funny on our Facebook page. I love this. Jean says, I have four of this size and four of the bigger ones. And yes, it is a collector's item.
Right.
Because you very quickly find you have a lot that needs organizing and you really love all the different colors. And the fact that it could be inside or outside, definitely sky's the limit with this.
Absolutely.
This is such a smart idea.
Great idea. You know, I mean, our laundry room, so many of us have just like a washer and dryer just in the corner of our garage.
Yeah.
And so we just completely lack organization or storage space. And the thing about this is that this is all the stuff that we need. This is all the stuff that we use. I mean, even if you pick up a couple of those collapsible baskets, you can put several of those on here. Your laundry detergent, your dryer sheets, your bleach, everything that you need is right here on your fingertips. But here's the deal. It's just that much off of the wall. That's what I just want to keep stressing to you. It's not like you're getting this big, cumbersome rack system in there. It's just a little bit of space off the wall.
And, you know, to your point, too, since you're getting two of these, I've heard a lot of people will put one in front of the other.
Absolutely.
Like, let's say it is your garage, or when we had this random closet in our first condo that had no shelving, nothing. It was just a hole of a room. And I'm like, how? Everything's on the floor. What do? We have the two-pack in the teal, and you can put them in front of each other. And then if you need something back here, you just roll it away. It's really easy to do.
Or I've had a lot of people say that they've used this. You know, a lot of people will have maybe stairs to the basement kind of right off of the kitchen.
Yes.
And so they're able to wheel this and place this right in front, because they're not using that door every single day. But you're not going to put a shelving system permanently in front of the door, because then you'd never be able to get down.
So it's easy to just slide it out.
Yeah.
Get what
so
you mean.
When we give the option of wheels or without wheels, if you can keep it, you know, with the wheels on, I think it's really a great option, because look at it's with just a finger, you can maneuver this so easily and just move things out of the way or move it to where you want it to be. Again, like Michelle said, you can stack two or three of these in front of each other. And then if I have to get to something way in the back, I'm not reaching through the shelves.
Just roll it out.
You just roll it out, you know? So again, it really is that sweet spot of a deal. All the stuff in our garage that needs a home that you just place places. I mean, when you need that extra paint, you gotta be able to find that paint. You don't wanna be
the rollers and the tape. I mean, forget about it, right? You could even have stations like one cart is strictly art supplies, one cart is gardening items. I mean, inside maybe there's a reading shelf that you're using. Maybe you need it for your home office and you wanna put your printer, all your file folders, that kind of thing. You can definitely use this for it. So you're getting two of them, just to review with you. Normally these are $130, but you're gonna get them home for $109.95. If you'd like to use flex payments, we have five monthly equal installments of $21.99. There's no interest for that. Using any major credit or debit card, even PayPal if you prefer it. This is your solution to getting organized. And I'm excited because we have a caller who wants to share her testimonial. We've got Michelle on the line in Connecticut. Michelle, welcome in. Oh, Diane, sorry, Diane. You are live right now with Tracy and the other
Michelle.
Hi there. How are you, Diane? Happy Friday.
Happy Friday to you too. I wanted to make a comment and make a suggestion if I could.
Yes, of course.
Okay, the comment is these things are absolutely wonderful. I noticed how easy it was. It was hard for you to take it out of the box than it was to
see, that's a real thing.
If that's what you call it, putting it together, because it was wonderful.
Yes.
And I also got my nephew bought a house. And God, it was almost a year ago. You had the large ones in a two-pack.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yep. And I had that sent as a housewarming gift. And he put one in his garage and one in his man cave.
Nice.
Oh, awesome.
What a great gift idea. That's really smart,
yeah,
Diane.
I thought so. And the suggestion that I want to make is that I noticed that you make smaller items to put on counters. I would like to make a suggestion to make a spice holder that folds up.
Very nice,
I can't, you know how they have those old wooden spice holders?
Yes. Yeah,
and
that's a really good suggestion.
I haven't been able to find one, and I figured if you can make one that you can hang up, people would love that.
Absolutely.
Take the spices out of their cabinets and put it on the wall.
I love it, Diane. I will definitely pass that on to them as well. If you are looking for anything to organize your spices in the meantime, we do have our countertop organizers, which are phenomenal for keeping those spices and some of our medicine cabinet, or like our medicine bottles, organized as well. But I love the idea of having something to hang up and collapsible as well. That's a great
idea.
That. Thank you.
I would have bought the spice, but my counter space is like 3 feet long.
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah, yeah. Well, Diane, thank you for taking time out of your day to call us and share your testimonial. We really do appreciate it. You're a great gift giver.
I know.
That's perfect for a housewarming gift. I love that.
Yeah, because it'll stay with them forever.
Yeah.
You know?
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Diane. Oh, good times with this. If you want to pick it up, definitely do. We've got 8 colors for you to choose from. 5 flex pay as well. Don't go anywhere, though, because Tracy is back with us when we return with the kitchen carts. It's a great price point, too.
Launched a nationwide search to find the next big brands. Entrepreneurs faced our expert judges for a chance to see their dreams come true.
This is a dream that I had since I was 15 years old.
Now, for the first time ever, they will be able to bring their products to you live.
This is everything we ever wanted.
Discover all the exciting and innovative products here on the premiere of The Big Find.
I'm Juliana Rancic, and in the new year, I like to remind myself to do a self-care Sunday. So basically, I put my son to bed, and I run a bath, I put on a playlist, and I put on my favorite mask. My favorite is the Fountain of Truth Honey Glow Mask. It is delicious. It smells great, it feels great, and it just warms my soul.
Welcome back in to HSN, everybody. We're in the middle of getting you all organized inside your home. Coming up in just a little bit, would you believe that this is all the same item? This is coming up in a little bit. It's called the Up To You. It's a telescoping desk that can raise up and down to 8 different heights. It has 7 different colors, so this is gonna work into any type of decor. Yes, you can use it as a desk so you're not sitting all day long, but you could also use it as like a crafting area. You could put it in the kitchen. So easy to do, super durable. It's on clearance, $60 off right now. Look at all these gorgeous colors. So Matt Davis is gonna join us in just a little bit. and show us how it all works and all the fun that we can have with that one. So definitely don't miss out. Hey, Tracy.
Hi, my friend.
We're gonna talk about another big favorite around here. In fact, right on Facebook right now, Mary's saying she has two of the carts with the drawers. She uses one for her printer and craft supplies and one in a bedroom. She also has an origami shelf she uses as a bookshelf. Easy assembly, works great. She'll definitely be buying more. I have nothing left to say because that's what origami is all about.
Easy
assembly, gorgeous, durable. This is a huge favorite. It's a four drawer cart with a gorgeous wood shelf. Never before have we had it at this price point. I think this is better than when it was a Today Special.
It was, it
I'm
is.
I'm just saying, $79.95. These are $130. Four flexible payments of $19.99. You're gonna
crazy.
Use this everywhere. Yeah. You really are.
And listen, so we're calling it the four-drawer cart. When we first launched this, it was the four-drawer kitchen cart.
That's right.
Remember?
Yeah.
And we had it great. We had big appliances on here. We had, a microwave and our big mixers and our pressure cookers and, you know, our convection ovens and all that stuff, you know. And then we're like, wait a minute. Why are we labeling it a kitchen cart? We can use this anywhere, you know. We've got two great colors left in stock. We've got the wonderful vintage bronze, okay, which, again, is that beautiful, rich, rich chocolate brown with some specks of gold. You've got that beautiful wood top. All right. This stands 35 inches tall. So it literally is the exact same height as 90% of the kitchen countertops
so
out there.
Right up next to it.
So
there's no like dips.
Exactly. So it's going to be about 19 inches by about 17 inches. So almost a perfect square, but just a really good extra surface working space
and
for
you. And this is the silver, which is really pretty. And this one's been kind of propped out in case you wanted to use it in the garage. Because again, powder coated steel, very durable. Easy to care for. You can see everything that you've got inside and portable if you want it to be.
Exactly. Yeah. You know, and the wheels lock as well. This is also one of the ones that you can use with wheels or without wheels. But again, imagine being able to have a four-drawer system that you can just wheel, you know, wherever you want to in the house. So say if it's a coffee station, you wanted to have coffee on the lanai, you can wheel it out there. If you're having guests and you just need a place for them to unpack. I use this. Rocky, do we have that picture of my daughter's bedroom? I think.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
All right,
so
this
is really cool. So this is my oldest daughter, Bella, and this is how she blessed on this department. She keeps her room like this. But we had that little nook, you know, in the side.
I see that right in the back.
So on the left side of your screen, take a look. You see it's kind of that open area. It's just wasted space. It's just a corner that would really probably end up collecting, you know, a bunch of stuff. So we grabbed the four drawer, and we were able to fit it into that nice nook and cranny there. And now she's got four drawers, and she still has enough space to hang her shirts and stuff.
Yes.
We actually used it on the other side as well. So now we've planked it where we've got, you know, it's like eight drawers
Very
in
smart.
All, which is fantastic. We were able to get rid of the big dresser in her room, you know, so now she's got more room in there. But the reason I point that out is I think we all have that little nook and cranny, that one little corner, that one little space, whether it's in a closet or whether it's somewhere in the house that we're like, what can we put there? Now
this
you can put a drawer system.
It's a small footprint, but a lot of capacity.
Absolutely.
On this. So these drawers, are they all the same size?
Yeah, so
yeah,
these
are
all
Very
the same
nice.
Size, but these dudes are serious. You know, they're more than 6 inches each. Each one will hold 15 pounds worth of weight.
Wow,
okay,
really?
So super substantial. Powder coated steel too, so super strong. But look, nothing is getting through these, which I think is fantastic. So if you're using these, let's use Legos out there, because if you've stepped on a Lego, you vacuumed up a Lego, or your dog ate a Lego, you know the struggle is real. Because everything, you know, they're so small.
Yeah.
Nothing falls through this. What about fresh fruits and vegetables? Because this is powder-coated steel, you can load these up with all of your fresh vegetables. Things that have skin on it, like onions and stuff that normally, like, will fall through and cause a bigger mess.
Right.
It's all caught right here. Again, so it is that powder-coated steel. So, like, if you are using it for fruits and vegetables, they'll stay fresher longer. And if you just washed them and stuff, then you're good to go.
And because the drawers come out so easily, you could take it out and take it to the countertop, or maybe it's your crafting supplies and you want to take it out and bring it to the couch while you work. You can do that. So it's definitely versatility, portability, and durability.
Yeah, I mean, and the way that this works, again, super easy. It's origami, not one single tool needed to assemble. You take it out of the box.
Is that how it comes to you?
It comes just like this. And listen, all of these drawers nest, which basically means they sit into one another.
Okay.
But I stack them like this, for a very important reason. I want you to understand that this system is about capacity. You can really put a lot of stuff in there. Big things, like if you have big things of yarn, if you're a knitter and stuff, this is great for that. But this is your assembly. Open it up.
One.
This is already attached. You swing this over, and there are little pegs right here, okay? There's a little hole underneath. All you do is just line these up like so, and you saw how it fell into place? All right, now this whole base is ready to go. Each one of these drawers is the exact same size, so there really is no guessing game. What drawer goes where? Did I put the big one in the small one or the small one in the big one? No, nothing to worry about. You've got a wonderful handle right here, so easy to grasp, easy to open, easy to close. And there are no wheels on our tracks, Michelle, which is fantastic because I think we can all relate to when, you know, that one drawer gets off track, right. You can never open or close it. So there you go, within a matter of seconds, now I have this four drawer system already put together. Again, wheels or no wheels, you decide. If you can screw in a light bulb, you can put the wheels on.
Did you know this has 742 perfect five-star reviews? 742 yeah. people got it home, loved it enough to get back online, find the item, and write a review. That's a huge customer pick. What I was excited about when I came in today to work, I said, $79.95. I don't think we've ever done that. And it said right below that, lowest price ever offered. But it's called a this day only, which means it's only for today. So at midnight, that price point goes away. So if you already own this and you wanted to get more, if you've been watching and kind of holding out for a good deal, this is that good deal because not only is it the best price we've ever done, $50 off for you, we have four flexible payments. So it's under a $20 bill to get this home. And when you see how much easier it makes your life, whether it is your clothing, in the kitchen, in the garage, the craft room, by the pool, whatever your needs are, you're gonna be really, really happy that you snagged it up while we had it available at this price.
Absolutely, and again, just kind of take like a mental note through each one of your rooms in your house and just kind of think of it like, could I use a little bit more storage in this one room? Could I use storage in this room? Mm-hmm. And if the answer is yes, then this is that great, great solution. Because like I said, it stands about 35 inches tall. Each drawer will hold 15 pounds worth of weight, okay? So if it's little things like this that just makes the daily routine go a little better, like right. we were talking earlier about kids. When my kids were younger and before we put it in their closet, I used to do, they wore uniforms to school.
Oh, okay.
So it was like, okay, well, the uniform that you're wearing today is on this top shelf. And then every day after, and it was just a little way that everybody kind yeah. of knew. Mm-hmm. And maybe that's not your story, but maybe there's just some little thing that could make life in your daily life a little easier, and right. this is it. And when I say easier, no headaches of having to put anything together, no asking somebody to come over, mm-hmm. no hiring anybody to put this together. You literally take it out of the box and you put the drawers in. And there's something yeah. to be said for being able to put a system like this together on your own, by yourself. You don't
yeah,
have to.
It's so nice.
You do it when
you can get
even
the project done when you want to get it
yeah.
done. And think about, at this price point, what kind of furniture could you purchase for $79.95 and get it home yeah. and it's not particle board, it's not flimsy, it's not some weird plasticky material, it's not some kind of metal that's going to rust or chip or corrode away. These are the things that make origami special. To get it at this value, to get that powder coated steel, the beautiful wood top, the mesh basket so nothing falls through, it's the ultimate in quality, but it's still really pretty as well. I mean, there's no reason you can't be practical about these items, but also have it look good and blend in with your home. So, I mean, we've got two great options. The
right.
classics. You've got the silver, which has a little bit of a lighter wood top, and then you've got the beautiful vintage bronze, which has that darker finish. I mean, it looks really nice, but it's going to hold up for everyday use.
Absolutely. And remember, this top shelf is going to hold 40 pounds worth of weight, so substantial, okay? Each one of the drawers will hold 15 pounds worth of weight. So, again, those big appliances, your big printer, your pressure yeah. cooker, your mm-hmm. mixers, your microwave, whatever you want to put on top of here, it's going to be strong. And then everything that you want underneath. I mean, like I said, even if this is a beautiful coffee station mm-hmm. or a cappuccino station or a bar, portable bar.
That's a good idea.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not saying I know this from personal experience, just for research purposes.
Okay.
Each drawer can hold four bottles of wine. Just saying.
Just saying.
Just saying. You know, I'm here for you. I'm here for you.
That's nice, though.
Yeah.
Keep everything organized. If it is for entertaining, like, how fun is that to just roll it out?
I agree.
And you have everything that you need. A lot of people like to use these outside as well, just because
absolutely.
Of having that powder-coated steel and not having to worry about it at all. So today only will it be $79.95. We've never done this before. It's the lowest price we've ever offered for you. But please don't wait, because when you come back, it's gonna go back up to that 129. So definitely dive in. Another great customer pick. Tracy, thank you so much.
Always fun, my friend.
So many good items. We're getting the whole house in order, aren't we? Have a good weekend.
Thank you,
you too. Let's move over now to the telescoping desk because it's called Up to You, which I think is really cool. It quite literally will adjust and come up to you, whatever height you need it at. Hi, Matt, how are you?
Good to be here.
Good to see you. This is such a smart idea. You know, they have this phrase now, let me grab my papers, but they say that sitting is the new smoking, which I find fascinating. Just saying that nowadays, so many of us spend the majority of our day sitting at a desk.
Yep.
You're probably hunched over. You, not only does it make you really tired, it can be achy. Sometimes you just gotta get up, get the blood pumping.
That's right.
This is the desk for you because as you just saw, so easily, it can adjust to 8 different heights for you. It has wheels so you can move it around. You can store items on the shelving underneath. And once again, so many smart folks at home got this home and started using it in different areas of their house. So we're gonna give you all kinds of examples. It is on clearance right now for $119.98. Now this is normally right around $180. So a significant amount off, $60 savings for you. 5 flex pay, so $24 will get it home. Even with clearance items too, it should be noted, you still have a full 30-day money-back guarantee if you're unhappy. But tell me about this, because I noticed not only is it a good-looking piece of furniture, there's so many colors to choose from.
Yep, we got the great colors. Yeah. And again, this is from the folks with HSN, partnered with the folks at Origami. This is exclusive to HSN. And what this is it really solves a lot of problems. We talked before the show, this is a great standard desk. This is 32 inches high. If you have your regular desk chair and you just want to buy this as a regular desk, don't even have to put the wheels on if you don't want to. And you just have a beautiful work surface, 3 feet wide by 20 inches deep. You can put your computer monitor on here, your keyboard on here, your accoutrement, your sketch pad, whatever you want to do. But then when you get achy and tired and kind of just creaky and you say, you know what, I got to get up and stretch and move around. Well, guess what? The desk is completely adjustable, 8 different heights. And now the desk brings the work up to you. So now when you're ready to stand, the desk is ready to stand with you.
That is amazing.
It's one of the biggest trends right now in home office equipment and even in professional buildings. Yep. My future son-in-law has a stand desk at his office. He works for the big G company that you do all the searches on. Huge, right in Manhattan. All the programmers have a stand desk so that they can continue to program even when they're in either a standing or a sitting position.
It keeps your energy level high too.
Absolutely. Yeah. It gets that creativity going. But as you can see in our video, our customers are the ones that said, you know what? I use mine for so much more.
I love
this.
We
talked about it. In the kitchen, it's perfect. Look at that. Do you have a cosmetic station where you can do your makeup in the morning?
Yeah, sweet little vanity there.
Yeah, now you do. Or maybe this is just the desk or the table that's next to the door that you put your mail on. Maybe you're a crafter, and I know the crafting ladies absolutely adore this. And one of the big things about this, you know, the three words, Michelle, in the English language that are the best three words is, I love you.
I have a feeling you're going, so what's the point? We're going somewhere with this.
I took a pause there. I love you. But the second best three words in the English language are no assembly required.
I mean, so wait, I don't need to get any kind of tools out.
Nope.
I don't need to read the smiley faces.
Nope. Don't even need to read the directions. Here's what you want to do. You're going to get a box that's about 7.5 inches wide, and you're going to say, wait, HSN was sending me a desk? Watch this. All you're going to do is you're going to pop it open, just like Tracy was showing you with the other Origami products. And there's that Origami latch. All you do is press it down right there. Powder-coated steel, strong like bull. Then the top, actually, it comes attached. You don't have to get out your drill, your screwdriver, your butter knife, nothing. All you do is flip the top over, and you got beautiful furniture-grade wood on top. And now you're ready to go.
Steel and wood.
How
it
cool
looks
is
gorgeous.
This?
Let's talk colors.
You
want to
do colors? Sure.
It's got to be design friendly too at the same time.
Absolutely.
You were just demonstrating with the black, which is really pretty and sleek and modern. Take a look
at this
gorgeous color.
I'm
wow.
telling you, all these colors again match back to the Origami. So if you've gotten an Origami piece in this hour, today's the day to get a desk at a great value. And you can match it if you like, if it's going to be in the same room. This is the vintage bronze.
I love that. And I love how the wood changes from the black is the only one that has that black top.
Correct.
And then all the other ones will have this gorgeous walnut
walnut
color.
Top. And again, think about all the things that you can use this for around the house. Your beautiful HP computer on top. And again, you can adjust this to whatever height you want. Maybe you're doing scrapbooking. Maybe you're doing, you know, bead work, or you're doing model building like I did when I was a kid. Take a look at the turquoise.
How fun is this?
Our crafting ladies love turquoise. I know you do, because it's kind of a creative, it's one of those colors that just kind of starts, you know, pops and you start being creative. There's bead work you can do on here. Again, all the different things that you can do craft-wise on this desk. Then we get to the white with walnut.
White.
Beautiful, clean look. The most handsome boy in the world is featured here. You can put up your favorite pictures.
Aww.
I know, is he, he's, I think he's like 25 now or something. He's a very smart young man. But take a look at how beautiful this is. And again, be thinking about the different rooms in your house you can use this for.
And this gives you a nice idea of the size. You've
exactly.
got a full laptop, you've got your letter holders and two picture frames. And you said it was what, about 3 feet across?
Yep, about 3 feet across.
Fantastic.
And about 20 inches deep, about
Ooh.
a little over two and a half feet deep. And there's your, I call that the Pop of Color collection.
How pretty is that?
These are all walnut tops, but you've got your cobalt blue, your beautiful purple, which again is another one of those creative kind of colors.
Yes.
And then that gorgeous red,
well, I
call it tomato red. I'm not sure what the correct terminology
so
is on that.
So then you notice how we've got these all at different heights for you. Can you show us how you adjust that? And
Absolutely.
Also, I know it starts at 32 inches high and then how high up it goes.
Yep, 32 to 49 inches high. So it's so simple to do, and it locks into place when you get to each one of those eight different increments.
So it's about 2 to 2.5 inches in between.
Correct,
Very
about two,
good.
2.5 inches in
okay.
between. And you see right there, there's the latch. All you do is you pull that latch on both sides, and then you lift it. And then all you do is let those go, and then it'll lock into place. I'm gonna do that live for you. You can see there's a latch right here, and there's one on the other side as well. But all you do is just pull those in and then lift. And when you lift, you let go, and then just it'll gently go back down, and now you've got it locked into place. Now, if you're using a computer, let me pull my computer. If I could, I'm gonna switch out here.
Sure.
If you're using a computer and you're in a standing position, I wanna give you a professional tip here. Ergonomics, it's a big word, all it means is comfort. It means that you're not gonna be hunched over and you're not gonna be tight and your hands are gonna be nice and easy. You want this just below the height of your elbow, okay? So this one's actually a little too low for me, so I'm gonna take it up just another couple inches. And look at that. Exactly. I didn't have to take anything off the top. I didn't have to remove it because it's very, very simple to adjust.
You can just easily slide it up and down.
Right. And now my shoulders are relaxed. Aww. My head is comfortable. I can watch my favorite hostess ever on HSN. Michelle, and I can be working on my computer at the same time, or I can be doing crafting or whatever it is.
Well,
it's up to you.
This is the perfect time to work in a comment from Susan on our Facebook page. Listen to this. She says, I have this desk. I got it last week, and I love it. She said, it's very easy to put together. I can work for hours without my neck and my shoulders hurting. And here's how Susan uses it. She says, it's in my bedroom, and it has so much storage, but it fits in the corner and doesn't take up much space. I have the bronze and it looks great. Susan, thank you for sharing that.
That's exactly.
That's what this is designed
perfect,
for.
Susan. Perfect.
Yeah.
That's exactly right. And again, there's so many things you can use it for. So many things.
I
in
like
any
the one
room
that's
the
like
house.
Set up for crafting too. I mean, you've got a lot of workspace here, and we have the infamous craft paper, that 12 by 12. It's
that's
hard
right.
to store. It's hard to use, right? You don't always have enough room for it. You got plenty of space for that. We've got an entire container of different types of beads, a binder,
beads,
a plant.
You got storage down here
plenty
with who knows
space.
What in there. And again, this is one of those things that can be a permanent craft station if you like. If you're not lucky enough to have a room that's just yours and nobody bothers you, like most of us, this can be your space. You know, nobody touches mama's space, okay? Or you can use it temporarily. And how about using this for a guest room? This is the way we like to use it at our house, is when my son-in-law, future son-in-law and daughter come down to stay with us over the holidays, I can reach in the closet, roll this out, and now I've got an instant desk for him. I've got an instant place for him to do all that important programming so that when you search for HSN.com, you can find it so
I
simple.
I think you like
so
this
easy.
Guy.
I like this guy.
He's a
pretty decent dude.
That's good.
But look at this. And again, the wheels are optional. That's the only part you have to put on. And like Tracy says, if you can screw in a light bulb, you can put these on.
It could not be simpler. It's exclusive to us here at HSN, which is really exciting. This is in collaboration with Origami. So you know it's simple, it's sturdy, there's no tools needed. It's a smart piece of furniture and it adjusts to you. Anywhere from 32 inches up to 49 inches, however tall you are, whatever position you're in, very easy to move up and down, and it's on clearance right now. So it's $60 in savings. If you wanna get this home, you can either just purchase it straight out for $119.98, or you can break it up into 5 equal monthly payments. There's no interest to do that. You use any credit or debit card, PayPal if you prefer that, but with 5 flex payments, that means $24 is gonna get this home for you. I love the idea you don't have to have an office to have a great office space,
that's what this gives you.
I mean, a lot of us don't have an office, right?
That's exactly right, but you need that workspace.
Where you need it,
and you can put this in front of the couch, you can put it in front of a chair, you can, maybe somebody is bedbound and you wanna be able to bring them dinner and you wanna wheel this in there. This is one of those solutions that doesn't cause a problem at the same time, and that's what Origami is all about, really, and what HSN is about. We wanna give you solutions that give you that space that you need, but it doesn't cause another problem. Right. In other words, I don't have to put this together and it takes 2 days, and I gotta call Joe Harrison to come over and help me put it together, and I put it together wrong twice, and then I put it together right the third time.
Oh.
I don't know about you, but that's me. You know those stores you go
There's
to?
There's always extra pieces left over somehow.
Why,
I'm like, where
do they
does
give
this
me
go?
Those extra pieces? Well, guess what? We give you this, and again, one of the three greatest words in the English language, no assembly required. It comes right
that's
out of the
it.
Box. If you're just joining us, imagine getting a box that's 7.5 inches wide, that's about this high, and you're gonna get it, it's gonna say HSN on, it's gonna have a smiley face on it, and say, guess what, your desk is here.
Yep.
Your personal workspace is here.
I love the black, it's the only one that has the black top. All the rest will have the walnut, and you've got bronze, turquoise, white, we have purple, blue, and red to choose from. Clearance price point, but remember, even though it's clearance, you still have our 30-day unconditional money-back guarantee if for any reason you're unhappy. So Matt, thank you so much.
Thank you, my pleasure.
I appreciate
thank
you being here.
My
Speaking
pleasure.
Of Joe Harrison, we've got him hanging out.
He's a pretty good guy, too.
He's pretty good, too. Yeah, I'll give him that. He's got our next item.
All
and
right.
I think you're really going to love it,
I'm
you guys.
Watch.
That's coming up. Real quick, though, I wanted to share with you, we have so many great items available on hsn.com. If you're looking for a way to save space when you travel, take a look at this. So it's a handheld travel vacuum. So you've seen the bags that you have to use your big vacuum for to suck all of the air out of your items and compress them. Well, here's how you do it on the go. So if you're traveling, it's a little handheld device. It just runs on some batteries, very easy to do. It's gonna suck out the air in the storage bags that come along with it. Now you can pack easily. You also are gonna protect your clothes from dust and moisture. Maybe you've got some clean, some dirty. Now you can separate them and you don't have to ask anybody for a vacuum because that little handheld device comes with it. It's from Black & Decker. This price point, it's only $19.95 if you wanna pick this up. Really nice idea. So great sale for FlexPay as well. If you wanna check that out, you can head to our website and take a look. Okay, so we're gonna talk now about how you're powering all the electronics in your house. Joe Harrison is here. Hi, Joe, good to see you.
Great to be here.
This was a huge hit during the holiday season.
Yes, it was.
And now we get to share examples of beyond that, how you can turn any plug into a smart plug. No installation needed.
Nope, no
No experts needed. You literally plug it in, and now you can use a remote to turn things
and
on.
And we've seen smart plugs before.
Sure.
But they require Wi-Fi,
Bluetooth, passwords.
You need an app, you gotta download it here, you gotta download it there. This is as simple as when you get this home, you're gonna get three of these. This is your smart switch. Anything you plug into this, it's automatically paired with this, and with the touch of a button, this button just says on, it says off. That's it. So it's your coffee makers, it's your fans, it's your electric blanket, it's anything you have gives you the convenience of being comfy. Because think about it right now. It's cold in a lot of places, and sometimes you've got that that heater, that space heater that's blowing that air on you, and you're like, ooh, I'm nice and comfy here, but I don't want to get out of the blanket, and then go to turn it on. From across the room, up to 120 feet, you push the off button, and now it's making it convenient for you where it turns everything off.
Sometimes it's just hard to get to those things.
Yes, it is.
Like, we have these cute little bookshelves on either side of the TV with a lamp at the top.
Right.
Well, I'm not tall enough to get the lamp, and it makes me crazy because they look beautiful when they're on, but they're hard to turn on and off. This could be a solution for
that
as well. One thing I thought was really cool about these is they also can work, like, let's say I'm pulling in my driveway and I want to turn on the lights that are right in the foyer or the
entryway. This is my wife's favorite thing.
You can do that, right?
Because it works within 100 feet. Now, it doesn't mean most most devices with a remote means you have to be pointing directly at it to turn it on. This one, I just turned it on by pointing at it, but then I can also point in the other direction. It goes on and off. It's clearly right here behind the device. I could be behind it and it still works. I could be pointing way over there and it still turns on and off. So to Michelle's point, my wife has this in our entryway in the garage. So now anytime she comes home, she never comes home to a dark house.
That's so smart.
Because as she pulls in the driveway, she pushes the button, the lights come on. And especially this time of the night, a lot of this time of the year, a lot of us are getting home, and you're getting home to a dark house.
Oh my gosh.
After work,
so
5 o'clock, and everything is quiet, everything is dark. And this, all I had to do was go ahead and plug it in. Now, I'll show you on the back of this one. There's a little number that's on the back side.
Okay.
It tells you which one is you're gonna plug in. Like this one that I have plugged in with the lamp was number one. Right behind it on this one is number three. So you just pair whatever isn't plugged in, you see that number three right there, then you match it up with down there the three on the bottom. So now anything that you plug in instantly becomes a smart switch. So my wife is a big coffee drinker. And we looked at getting a smart coffee maker.
Okay.
The one that she wanted was $300.
Oh my gosh.
Thinking, that is a lot.
That
to take our coffee maker that costs us $25 that she loves to make it smart. So now what she does is she takes that $25 coffee maker, she puts coffee in the night before, she gets out of bed, she turns on the coffee maker from bed, Michelle, it starts percolating. By the time she gets up, gets to the kitchen, the coffee is ready to go.
Oh, I bet you're happy. You just saved yourself $280.
Yes, I did. I saved a lot of money.
Speaking of savings, I mean, a lot of us want these smart plugs and smart devices, but you either spend a ton for the fancy, fancy ones that, again, you need an app or Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. It's complicated, right? Or you hire somebody to come in and change up all of your outlets. That is not cheap, let me tell you.
Right.
What a great solution to, instead of spending all that money, not only get one, but get three different plugs.
Oh, I love that.
And it's $24.99, and the reviews are in. I told you these were really popular during the holidays because a lot of us with decor and Christmas trees, we wanted to get them. You love them. It's the simplicity. And let me ask you this. Is there anything that can't be plugged into it or any plug I can't plug this into?
Absolutely anything. When you see the plug itself, it's a three-prong plug. So a lot of smart plugs actually only have two prongs. So this is more of an industrial strength plug. So not only can you have three-prong outlets on there, two-prong outlets work too, but for Christmas, we have a Christmas village my wife has.
Yeah.
She plugged in the power strip to it. So now all our different Christmas villages were all lit up.
Anything
with
that
one.
Was plugged into that strip,
anything was plugged
she can
into
turn
that
on
strip.
And off.
Now we also use it for the kids in electronics. It's because when the kids are like, I don't want to go to bed yet, we can just be like, boop, turn it off, and it turns off the Wii, turns off the PlayStation. They're like, what happened? We're like, well, we just killed the electronics.
It's the little things in life, right, that it makes it so much simpler. It brings us more up to date with what's going on. I could have used this last night. Actually, perfect example. The kids are in bed. We're like, yes, we're going to watch a movie. We had our dinners. We got the little trays set up. Everything's good. We sit down, and I'm like, oh, the light is on. So one of us had to get up and go turn it off. It's little things like that. You can grab your remote and easily turn it on and off, whether it is a lamp or your lights or a fan or your coffee maker.
It makes it so convenient.
Whatever you've got, you're going to do this. Well, and it's so simple to use.
Especially because it's just on and off. You don't have to time anything. You just push the on button, light comes on, off button, the light goes off. That's how easy it is to operate. Let's put it there. It's how easy it is to operate your device. And there are three different switches that are available. It's just three different lines. So it's one, two, and three. So you get three switches that are already programmed. So you don't have to do anything other than take it out of the box and then plug it into any existing outlet.
And the batteries for the remote come along with it as well, just to let you know that.
Yeah, there's a little plastic pin, just pull that out, that starts the battery. The battery will last you for over a year. And the great thing about having this is that a lot of our life, we went looking for the small conveniences. Like Michelle was talking about, whether it's that light that's way off in the distance. For us, I feel like every lamp we have, Michelle, it's plugged in behind our couch.
Yes, of course.
Like,
it
to
is.
Reach it, I've got to stand up and then, you know, hit that little button that's on the floor to try to push it to turn it on or off. Or now, I just simply hit off and it goes.
Not only that, my parents had this really tall floor lamp
and
it had the foot button thing you push.
Yeah, that's
and
what
every
we have.
Time it would teeter and you think you're like, oh my gosh, how nice to just have a little remote for it. So if you're just joining us, you are going to get three of these. The remote comes with the batteries included. You plug it into any outlet. It's a three-prong plug and it's going to work for you. So sky's the limit here. Maybe you've got a great little alcove with a lamp and something in it and it's hard to access and turn on and off. Use it for that. You just saw the coffee maker example. we were giving. I like this idea that it can go through walls. So within a certain distance, of course,
well,
it can go through and turn on lamps and things.
When you think about smart technology, it, normally it's a high price tag. Well, this one makes it so simple. And then you think about all the different remotes that we have in our life that you have to point directly at that item. But this doesn't use line of sight, which is very cheap and unreliable technology. This actually uses radio frequency. So there's a frequency for 1, 2, and 3. And as soon as I tap it, so 1 and 2 and 3 could all be in the same room, but it's whatever button I push, I've got it. So the lamp is right now in front of me. And yes, I can easily put my hand around the front, directly hit that lamp.
Right.
But I can also point in the other direction, hit that lamp. I can also point way over there and hit that lamp. I can completely cover it up and it still goes on and off. So when you're in the driveway, it goes through the garage door, it goes through the walls, anything within about 100 feet, you're gonna be able to turn on and off. And that's why when my wife comes home, she always pushes the on button. She brings the remote with her, pushes the on button, and now the house is illuminated so she can safely walk in, not fumbling for the keys or where's that switch. It's always ready to go.
And you know, this is great for those who maybe have mobility issues as well.
It's perfect,
I mean, if you wanna be able to stay comfortably and safely seated and maybe reach that lamp that's way high up on the shelf, use this remote. I mean, these are the kinds of examples that I think it could really come in handy for sure. You get three of them, you know, so there's lots of options for use.
It's funny when you start looking at your house, like what do you have that plugs in? You know, it's lamps, it's coffee makers, it's fans. Do you have a space heater? Is it that lamp that's way off in the corner? Maybe it's on that, it's on that shelf that you always love, but you never turn it on because it's a pain to get to.
Right.
You know, is it the humidifier? And a lot of these different devices, they just run until you turn them off, especially space heaters and how dangerous that becomes to have a space heater that runs all night while
it's
you're sleeping. But now when you're in bed, you're comfy, you're cozy, you might have your fan or your space heater on, and you've got the right temperature, you're ready to go to sleep, but you don't have to get out of bed. All you do is push the off button, and that fan turns off, that space heater turns off. You're cozy, you're falling asleep. It's the little conveniences that really make your life so much better.
It's a really neat gift idea, too, because you don't have to know what kind of electronics they're using, you don't have to know what kind of plugs they have. If it's for you, save yourself the time, the money, and the effort that it takes to do, like, those custom plugs, to have a professional come in and do it. No apps. No Wi-Fi, no Bluetooth, nothing.
Very simple.
Thank you so much,
My pleasure.
Joe.
Thanks for having me.
Hey, I had a great time with all of you. I hope you have a fantastic weekend. Shannon Smith is coming up next with Home Office, so don't go anywhere. We're going to keep the shopping going.
All right, happy Friday, everybody. I'm Shannon. You're watching HSN. We have a few of my favorite things. I'm trying to calm myself down because the word is out. Our today's special, which I've always